Hello children, how are you all doing today? I'm really, really happy, and today I'm going to share with you another one of my favorite books. You know, before I begin this story, let me tell you, when I was a little girl, I used to enjoy reading so much that I would wait to come back home from school only so that I could pick up my favorite book and read it over and over and over again. My favorite author at that point was Enid Blyton, but today I'm reading something from the Peppa Pig series, and the book that I've got today is Peppa and the Big Train. Do you like Peppa Pig? I love Peppa Pig. Let's start this story and let's see what happens when Peppa goes for a ride on the Big Pig Train. Let's go! Today, Peppa and her friends are going on a train ride together. They all cheer, very excited. Mr. Rabbit is the station master. He checks all the tickets. Tickets, please. This is Mr. Rabbit. He's the station master. He's checking all the tickets of all the friends. All the friends are really, really excited because they are going on a big, big train. Let's see what happens. Chug, chug, choo, choo, toot, toot. Miss Rabbit is driving the train. Here comes the big train, cheers Peppa. All aboard, says Mr. Rabbit. Then he waves a flag and blows his whistle. Phew, phew. So, what sounds does the train make? Chuck, 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 toot, toot. And then Miss Rabbit is driving the train. Here comes the big train, cheers Peppa. Mr. Rabbit tells them all to sit on the board and he blows his whistle. And what sound does the whistle make? Phew, phew. Let's see what happens next. The doors shut, clunk, clunk, and the train leaves, chuck, chuck. Here are your activity sheets, says Madam Gazelle. You have to spot a boat, a signal box, and a tunnel on the train ride. This is Madam Gazelle. She's their teacher. She's given each of the children an activity sheet. And what do they have to do? They have to do an activity. While they're on the train, they have to see a boat, a signal box, and a tunnel while they're on their train ride. Let's see if they can find them. Do you think they'll be able to find all the things? Let's find out. I can see some trees, gasps Peppa. Are trees on the list? Asks Emily Elephant. No, replies Peppa. I can see clouds, cheers Susie Sheep. Are clouds on the list? Asks Candy Cat. No, replies Susie. See, the children are looking out of the window and they're trying to see all sorts of things. Somebody can see trees, but there are no trees on the list. Somebody can see clouds, but there are no clouds on the list. Let's see if they'll be able to find the boat and the signal box and the tunnel. Let's go. I can see Granddad Dog, says Peppa. Is Granddad Dog on the list? My granddad won't be on it, laughs Danny Dog. But he is sailing a boat, says Rebecca Rabbit. And a boat is on the list, says Zoe Zebra. Hooray, everyone cheers. So what happens here? Peppa sees Granddad Dog and she asks everybody, is Granddad Dog on the list? Danny Dog laughs. He says, my granddad won't be on it. But Rebecca Rabbit realizes that he's riding a boat and a boat is on the list. That's fabulous. Everyone cheers. Hooray! Because Granddad Dog is sailing a boat and that is on the list. Let's see how they find the others if they manage to. Clickety-clack, clickety-clack. The train rides on the track, they sing. All the children sing. Clickety-clack, clickety-clack. The train rides on the track. Suddenly, the train screeches to a halt. Quack, quack. The ducks cross the track. A signal box, cries Peppa. That's on our list. What happens? The children are singing a song when they're sitting in the train. Clickety-clack, clickety-clack. The train rides on the track. Suddenly, the train screeches to a halt. The train goes like, and it stops. Quack, quack. The ducks are crossing the track on which the train was going. A signal box. See, the ducks are crossing and here is a signal box. The signal box told the train to stop. That's why the train stopped, so that the ducks could cross the track. And Peppa notices the signal box and she ticks it off because a signal box is on their list. What is the third thing that was left? Was it a tunnel? I think it was. Let's see if they can find a tunnel. Oh, sighs Emily. We still haven't seen a tunnel. Just then, the train goes dark. I'm getting scared. Why is the train dark? We're in a tunnel, cries Susie Sheep. Hooray, cheer all the friends. The tunnel is the last thing on their sheets. So what happens here? Emily is feeling sad because they haven't seen a tunnel. But suddenly, the entire train becomes dark. You know why the train becomes dark? Because the train is going in through a tunnel. That's why it becomes dark. Hooray! All the friends cheer because they have managed to tick off the tunnel, and that was the third and last thing on their sheets. Last stop, cries Miss Rabbit. Everybody off! So Mr. Rabbit, who's actually riding the train, tells everyone, get off, get off, get off. The last stop has come here. But how are we getting home? Asks Peppa. We are home, Peppa, says Madam Gazelle. Madam Gazelle tells Peppa, don't be scared. We're already home. Because the children were so busy spotting things, they didn't even notice that the great big train had gone in a great big circle. See, their children were so busy spotting things, they didn't even notice that the great big train had gone in a great big circle. Did you like this story? I love this story. You know why? My favorite thing about this story is that this is a story of traveling in a train. Children, when I grew up, I used to travel by train very often. I used to go to study in my college, which was far away from my mommy and daddy, and I would have to travel, and sometimes I would go on a train, and that was the best thing ever. Do you know what a train is? Let's decide the two words and then I'll tell you how I used to travel by train. The first word that you learned today is train. T-R-A-I-N, train. What is a train? Does anyone know? A train is a mode of transport. It's like a long, long, long chain of boxes, all of which have seats, and you can sit in a seat, sometimes you can sleep in a seat, and a train goes on tracks. So many people who want to go from the same place to the same place get on the train, board the train, sit inside it, and then go. And when they reach the next place, when they reach the station, they get off, and that's how they reach their destination. When I was a young girl, I used to love going by train. I remember some of my favorite memories with my mama were when she took me on a train ride from Calcutta to Puri, and from the window of the train, I could spot the moon. And you know what was the most magical thing about that? I felt as if the moon was also going with us throughout the journey. The moon was visible throughout the night, and I remember I didn't sleep all night long. I was just staring out of the window, looking at the moon and enjoying the train journey. Okay, the second word for all of you today is clouds. Does anyone know what clouds are? I'm sure you do. Clouds are white puffy things that you see in the sky. That's where rain comes from. Clouds are beautiful, and I love looking at clouds when I'm flying in an aeroplane. So children, I hope you learned the two words. Let me repeat them. The first word is train, T-R-A-I-N, train, which is a mode of transport, goes on two tracks. And the second word for each one of you today is cloud, C-L-O-U-D, cloud. Those are the white puffy things in the sky where rain comes from. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the two words. Let me now quickly give you the activity for today. The activity for today is, if you have been on a train and if you have a photo of yourself on a train, tell mommy and daddy to share it down below in the comments. I would love to see your photos on a train. If you've never been on a train and you don't have photographs, don't worry. Your activity is different. Go to your window, try and spot a cloud, take a beautiful photo of clouds, maybe during sunset, maybe during sunrise, and tell mommy and daddy to share it in the comments. I would love to see your pictures of clouds. Have a super, 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 super day, children. Keep reading it, keep rocking, keep having fun. Bye-bye. See you soon. Bye-bye.